Hi, good afternoon. Today is Tuesday, February 7th, 2023. My name is State Senator Jose M. Serrano. Thank you all for being here. This is our first meeting of the Senate Standing Committee on Cultural Affairs, Tourism, Parks, and Recreation. I'd like to thank all of you for being with us today. I'd like to mention senators here in attendance. We have Senator Scarcella Spanton. Thank you for being with us. As well as Senator Tedisco and our ranking member, Senator Walshick. Thank you so much for being here and all of your interest in the arts and culture and parks. I want to give you an opportunity as a ranking member if you'd like to say a few words.
Sure, just thanks, Chairman. We had a great initial conversation. I hope our dialogue continues. I'm excited about the work of this committee. Tourism is a huge industry, as you know, in the state of New York, and it's one of those committees that I think can work in such a beautiful and nonpartisan way that really promotes the entire state. So I'm excited to get to work and honored to have the leadership.
Well, that's wonderful. Thank you, Senator. I agree wholeheartedly. I enjoyed our conversation, and this is a very important committee and very important to the people of the state of New York. So. With that, I will check with Andrew. Do we have a quorum present?
Yes, in addition to the members present, we have voting sheets from Senator Clear, Senator Cooney, and Senator Hinchey.
Okay, wonderful. So I guess at this moment, we can begin with our seven bill agenda.
All right, S-253, an act to amend the Arts and Cultural Affairs Law and the Economic Development Law in relation to creating the arts and cultural districts.
Do we have a motion to move the bill? Senator Scarcella Spanton, seconded by Senator Walshick. All in favor?
Aye.
Thank you. Any opposed or without recommendation? Okay, the bill is moved. We will now move on to bill number 254 by myself, Senator Serrano.
An act to amend the Parks, Recreation, and Historic Preservation Law in relation to developing and posting of a senior trail guide that identifies walking and hiking opportunities for active seniors within the state park system and along public non-motorized multi-use trails within the state.
Thank you. Any discussion on the bill?
Great bill.
Thank you.
Can I just put a plug in for, if I had a quarter for every time the senior said to me, where are the facilities to go to the bathroom on trails? Mm-hmm. I mean, there are some, and maybe that's something we should kind of look at here, because if we want the seniors to come out or anybody to come out, they're gonna have some facilities, you know, in some near capacity. And we do have some, which are doing a good job, but we got a lot of trails, beautiful trails that once you get out there, you gotta get back.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's difficult, especially for seniors.
Exactly.
So maybe something.
Well, point well taken, yeah. Senator.
Something to look at, possibly.
Yeah, we definitely could always use more facilities, bathroom facilities, yeah, throughout the parks, especially along the trails. If you're out on a long hike, it's important.
Yeah.
So definitely we'll make a note of that. Motion to move the bill.
I move it.
Senator Walsh, seconded by Senator Tedisco. All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed or without rec? Thank you. The bill is reported. Next bill, 261 by myself, Senator Serrano.
An act to amend the Parks, Recreation, and Historic Preservation Law in relation to establishing the State Parks Passport Program.
Any discussion? Motion to move the bill. Senator Scarcella Spanton, seconded by Senator Walshick. All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed or without rec? The bill is reported. Next bill, bill number 809 by myself, Senator Serrano.
An act to amend the Parks, Recreation, and Historic Preservation Law in relation to prohibiting littering on state park lands.
Thank you. Any discussion?
Yeah, I can't believe this wasn't already against the law.
Any motion to move this bill? Senator Scarcella Spanton, second by Senator Walshick. All in favor?
Aye.
Thank you. Any opposed or without recommendation? Thank you. The bill's reported. Next bill, 103-2 by Senator Jackson.
An act to amend the Arts and Cultural Affairs Law in relation to the Amistad Commission.
Thank you. Any discussion or questions?
Question, Chairman, and I noticed he's amending a section of a law here having to do with the Amistad Commission. Not knowing a whole lot about the background, but in reading the section, I noticed there was no minority appointments to the commission. So I thought it might be a good opportunity while we're amending this section of law to make sure that You know, the way that it's worded in this bill, at least, or in the statute currently, is no more than two of whom shall be of the same political party. That doesn't necessarily mean that it's bipartisan, just that two political parties, and there are many political parties, as we all know, in New York State, may be represented. I wouldn't want it to be partisan. I also, so if you would pass that along.
I will pass it to
Senator
Jackson.
I appreciate it.
Sure.
And then I also thought it was curious that we would be, from this committee, telling the Commissioner of Education really to do anything. And being unfamiliar in this, my first meeting addressing arts and cultural affairs law, is that a common thing to do?
Well, it really depends on what the issue is. I think we as elected officials, we have our opinions and our feelings and our suggestions for a whole host of things. This is one that Senator Jackson has put forth, and I agree with it. I will be supporting this bill. Unfortunately, he's not here. He's not a member of this committee to be able to talk about that issue, but I can certainly relay those concerns to him and maybe get more information if you would like that.
Yeah, thanks very much. I appreciate it.
Okay. Any other questions? And do I have a motion to move the bill? Senator Scarsella Spann, anyone second? Senator Tedesco, thank you. All in favor? Any opposed or without rec?
I'll be without rec.
Thank you, Senator Walsick, without rec. Next bill, 1124 by Senator Cooney.
An act in relation to conducting a study of public and private museums in New York State.
Any questions or discussion on this bill? Do I see a motion to move the bill? Senator Walsick, second by Senator Scarsella Spanton. All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed or without recommendation? The bill is reported. And I should have mentioned that the prior bill by Senator Jackson, 1032, will be referred to rules. The next bill, 3011 by Senator Liu.
An act in relation to ordering a study and report on a proposed extension of the Long Island Motor Parkway Trail.
Thank you. Any discussion or questions on this bill?
I'll move the bill.
Thank you. Moved by Senator Walsick, second. Senator Scarsella Spanton, all in favor?
Aye.
Any nay or without recommendation? Thank you. The bill is referred to finance. At this point, this concludes our first meeting of the Cultural Affairs, Tourism, Parks, and Recreation. I'd like to thank all of the senators and all of the wonderful staff. Thank you so much for all your hard work. This meeting is adjourned.